Georgia, Troup County in West Central Georgia, until 7:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday. At 1:13 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Lagrange, Greenville, Manchester, West Point, Huggensville, Woodbury, Mothersville, Warm Springs, Harrelson, Lone Oak, Gay, Mouchville, Odessadale, Big Springs, Stovall, St. Marks, Louise, Durand, Harrah City and Smith's Crossroad. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches with locally heavier amounts are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. If you see significant flooding, call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-7-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta.